YouTubers, what is up today? This is TrainFan56 here, and today I'm going to be reviewing one of our most detailed, one of Earth's most detailed models. You guessed it, it's Lady the Magic Engine. So as you know, Lady was featured in the special Thomas and the Magic Railroad, and also calling all engines in Thomas's dream. Yes, I really think she should return to the 20th, maybe in the 20th season of, has only just come out. But, and maybe in the 21st season, she should return. So, Earth Old Lady looks just like she did in the movie. She looks fantastic. The detail is fantastic. Play that for effect. Unfortunately, though, the cab is not detailed. I mean, come on, you could detail your engine. If it was really fancy at all, you could make a carbon cover opening door, make it into like a proper model. So here is the other side. The same as the engine tail. The front again looks just like she should. Now this lady is actually missing her face. This lady's in very well loved condition, and her face is absolutely gone. Her face is gone. Can't see off her face. Again, the cab windows and the whistle. Even the whistle is painted as well. Looks just like she did in Thomas and the Magic Railroad and calling all engines. There's the bottom of Lady's chassis. She is a very nice. She's from 2000s. But the thing I was expecting for it to say. The thing I was expecting it to say was Thomas and made for the Thomas and the Magic Railroad, because that's it is the company that it comes from, like the Tomy Playmail Lady. That's what it says on her as well. The lamps are very well detailed. These connecting rods are a little bit of a letdown. So, but yeah. I can't get everything, but that is my Earth Tool Lady the Magic Engine. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.